We are going to see the Infinity Mirrors. It is Eric's birthday today, and I'm sick again. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm gonna go to the specials and find out. But we are going to see the Infinity Mirrors, and we are in the VIP access, and I don't really know what that gets us, but we're supposed to, like, I guess, be more alone in the room and have more time. Hopefully that'll be a good experience, only some good photos. But yeah, let's go! So it's neat. My camera's about to die. But you have to go through the room super fast. Like, you get maybe 20 to 30 seconds in each room. But I'm not sure if we're able to go through them more than once. We might be able to. But it's really neat. It's a cool idea. Now I'm like, oh, it'd be cool to make something like this at home. The dimension to it when you do the dots like that makes it just look kind of crazy.
I was like, I feel me, it's fine.
I don't know where to put them now.
Choices.
I have an idea. Make a dot ladder. Press a white button, it also takes pictures that you're doing. There you go. There's my contribution. Smaller than bigger.
I'm doing the reverse of what you did.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. All right. Thank you.
did it. Okay, so we're home now. We went to IKEA afterwards and came home at 8. And I am so tired. I'm so tired. And part of it is probably me being sick, but I don't know why today. I felt so exhausted. I had to take my cat to the vet early this morning, so I also had to get up early, so that's probably part of it. But I'm sleepy and I'm gonna lay on the couch and relax. But thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully it was cool and fun. The exhibit's really awesome. I definitely recommend it if you get the opportunity to go. I think Atlanta was the last city on the tour, but I don't really know. I'm sure they will go other places. But thank you guys again. Like this video, subscribe to my channel for more things, and I'll see you next time. Bye.